21-year-old Fulton was playing his role in an Ontario Senior League game on December 12, 2008, when he fought number 40 of the Whitby Dunlops, Don Sanderson.
Sanderson stepped on a puck. He had lost his helmet at the fray, and he stepped on a puck, he fell backward and hit his head.
Remember him losing his balance as those was throwing a punch, and then they fall on top of him.
Immediately they realized he was badly injured, and they motioned for the medical staff to come off the bench and pay attention to him.
The coach came up to me after the game and told me that there was some bad news and found out that Don Sanderson slipped in a coma.
He is in a coma and on life support after a tragic accident that occurred during a routine hockey fight.
Surrounded by family, the 21-year-old Sanderson was battling for his life. Among those who visited the hospital where he lay unconscious was Corey Fulton.
I would expect him to want to go. He's a victim here too. Like, this is something he didn't wake up and came to do. This is like, oh my gosh, how am I going to deal with this?
Life around me didn't matter. It was just about here. And I was always just thinking about here, trying to hope he would come out.
Don Sanderson didn't come out. 21 days after the fight, he succumbed to his injuries.
Right there, my heart just sunk. My mind went blank. I drove me home to my parents. And I literally just cried all day in their arms.
He was just going deeper and deeper. Yeah.
How did you know that? His mother had it.